ការដំឡើងភាពអន្តរជាតិចាប់ថ្នាក់អំពើពុករលួយនៅកម្ពុជាឆ្នាំ 2016 ឋិតនៅក្នុងក្រមប្រទេសពុករលួយធ្ងន់ធ្ងរដដែលក្របីគីមីពីក្របដែលរកឃើញនៅស្វ័យរៀងជាអាវុធហាមឃាត់ក្រោមអនុសញ្ញាអន្តរជាតិដំណើរត្រួតពិនិត្យតាមឧទ្ធម្ភាគចៈ២សំណាក់លោកសខេងរកឃើញបទល្មើសនេសាទកើតមានច្រើននៅកំពង់ធំនិងកំពង់ឆ្នាំងលទ្ធផលនៃកិច្ចចរចារវាងភាគីបដិបក្សសេរីអស់ពីថ្ងៃនៅរដ្ឋធានីកាហ្សាស្ថានសន្និសីទអ ในประเทศอาลมังบ้านจัดทนาการปูชีทัดในขนมกรมประเทศดานมีนอำเภอปกรลุยทุนถงอดานมีนมาเผยมวยเป็นตุ้มหนึ่งทัดในขนมจำนวนทนาเลียริ้งตีมวยร้อยห้าสิบประมุยในขนมจำนวนประเทศมวยร้อยเจ็ดสิบประมุยดานมีนอำเภอปกรลุยมาตามเนี่ยจุ่มนิ้งปัญหาจุดติดทอสังคมในแต่เตียงตุ่มเละจำนวนทนาอำเภอปกรลุยอรบกัมปูชีเอาในกันตือว่าสำนับลุมอัดปอดามีน
ปัจจุบันภัยมวยนั่งเลยเรียงตีมือร้อยห้าสิบประมุยคือจีสันตุฟรีดำลายถมัยในสถานพิบอำเภอปกรลุยระบอกกัมพูชีสำหรับชนะปีป้อนดับประมุยขนมจำนวนมือร้อยเจ็ดสิบประมุยโปรตีสถานพิบนี้มีในทาอำเภอปกรลุยในขนมโปรตีไกรกรอบมวยนี้เนื้อแต่ทุนทั่วดอกดายนี้บับไอตามระบายการศึกษาได้อัมพีสันตุในกาโยลเคิร์นปีอำเภอปกรลุยประจำชนะปีป้อนดับประมุยระบอกองค์การดำลาพิบอันตรายจีดได้แจ้งสายเนื้อมือร้อยเจ็ดสิบประมุยโปรตีนี้ไงที มาเผยพร้อมแข่งแม่กระชนำปีป้อนต่อประมุ่ยนี้การปิดชามมุ้นกัมพูชีเติร์กบานจัดธนะมือร้อยห้าสิบขนมจำนวนโปรตีมือร้อยหกสิบแปดใบดาวจดตัวบานตุนตุกจำนวนมาเผยมุ่ย ลูกเปรียบก้อนอายุปฏิบัติในองค์การดำลาพิบกัมพูชีบานเลือกล้างในขนมบัดบางแห้งเนื้อไอสันทากีเลอร์รอยัลขนมตีกรุ๊ปผมเป็นเนื้อแค่นิทาปันตุกมาเผยมวยนี้มีในทาสถานพิบอำเภอปกรลุยในกัมพูชีมันมีการผลาดโดนหนุ่มเต้ขนมระยะเป็นใบชนามจ้องกลายนี้ปุ๋ยคือชนามปีป้อนดับบุญชนามปีป้อนดับพรำนั่งชนามปีป้อนดับประมวยนี้กัมพูชีเรซาบานปันตุกมาเผยมวยนี้ดอกดายได้นิกมีในทาสถานพิบอำเภอปกรลุยในกัมพูชีมันมีการผลาดโดนหนุ่มเต้ บัตรตามเนี่ยจุ่มนิ้งปัญหาไอกรีพีประบอกสถาบันตุลาการนังกาจีนีบ้านเนื้อไอกรีพีประบอกอังกฤษประชังอำเภอปกรลุยเนื้อไตจีปัญหาได้บานติ้งตุ่มเละเป็นตุ๊กอำเภอปกรลุยในกัมพูชีเอาเนื้อกันเตื้อดอกดาวหอยได้เนี่ยจุ่มนิ้งบานประดอลอนุสาเอารถทับปีบ้านนังสถาบันเปียป้อนแตงอ้อคัดคอมกายปลายวิลังวิ่ง สมัจจะหาองค์การดำลาพิบอันตรายเช็ดดำเนียนมูลฐานในที่กรงแบกลางประเทศอเมริกาตั้งแต่เจนซายระบายการประจำฉน้ำได้ปีสันตุในกาโยเคิร์นปีอำเภอปกรลุยในจงฉน้ำในมวยในมวยจำนวนมาเผยมวยเลือกรุ่ยบักหอยดาวยงตามระบายการในสถานพิบอำเภอปกรลุยประจำฉน้ำปีป้อนดับประมุ่ยนี้ประเทศได้สะอาดสะอ้อมขมิ้นอำเภอปกรลุยนั่งสะทัดขนมจำนวนหนักเล็กมวยสตูนคือประเทศดานมาร์กนั่งประเทศนิวซีแลนด์ได้ตัวบานเป็นตุ๊กการสับดึกนี้ขนมจำนวน เมื่อร้อยเจ็ดสิบประมุ่ยประเทศได้เติร์กบานเวียดดัมไลท์ในครองระบายการนี้จำนายไอประเทศดัมเนียนอำเภอปกรลุยอากาศบังพอดคือประเทศซูมาลีประเทศซูดองคางตะบงกรอยคางเชิงนั่งประเทศซีรีได้กลมปงยอมยี่ได้เพื่อสังเครียมในยีได้ไลท์สำหรับไต่ประเทศจีสมาเจกเนื้อดมอนอาเซียนเวงกัมพูชีสถัดในเลยเรียงจ้องกลายเกะได้จะตัวบานตันตุกมาเผยมุ้ยจำนายไอประเทศได้มีจำนัดถนัดเลยมุ้ยครองดมบอนอาเซียนคือประเทศสังหบุรีตัวบานแปดสิบบุญปันตุกเลยปีประเทศ มาเลเซียเล็กใบประเทศอินโดนีเซียตัวบานสามสปรัมปีปันตุกนั่งเล็กบุญคือประเทศไทยเมียนสามสปรัมปันตุก อาไว้ได้จากการกดสมกอดบางประเทศรัฐบาลรวมวิ่งประเทศจีนสมาชิกอาเซียนจนล็อกปีชนามปีปอนด์ดับปีดอชนามปีปอนด์ดับประมุ่ยนี้ประเทศภูมิหรือมีจันมาบันหอกหมกลางเลือดจำนวนถนัดละอ้อเชียงประเทศกัมพูชีในชนามปีปอนด์ดับประมุ่ยนี้
การปีเปิดทำไมนี้สัตว์เกลียวจำนวนมวยรอยดับรำกระบาลบานหมกดาวดับบันกาปีเตสพิบอังตระเพียงทำไมในขนมขัดบันตีมินจีดับไม่รู้เนื้อหนึ่งสไบเนโรคจำในบันต่อปีระดับปองโกนอรบปูวีบานบันจับมาตามสิกิดีประกาศปอดมีนอรบอังกาสมาคมอภิเรศสัตว์ปริฮากาธาดับเบิลยูซีเอสดับบันกาปีเตสพิบอังตระเพียงทมอกรบดันดับตีได้หมุยเหมือนปีปอนปรำปรำมวยรอยเหตุตากรุบกรองดาวิกระซุ่มปะไรท่านกระลอมจำนวนความโตรภายในทวิกา หนึ่งปัจจัยกติปีองค์การสมาคมอภิเรศสัตว์ปรีจิตติจุมรกดาสำคัญสำหรับการอภิเรศสัตว์เกลี้ยงในกัมพูชีดาตามทอมัดดาเกลี้ยงหมกดาวดำบันกาปีนี้ในขนมไข่มะกระให้บรรโต ដែលកំពុងតែបន្តរស់នៅរហូតដល់ចុងខែឧសភាមុននឹងធ្វើបំលាស់ទីទៅកាន់តំបន់ខ្ពង់រាបភាគខាងជើងនិងតំបន់ផ្សេងទៀតដើម្បីបងកូនគួរជម្រាបជូនថាសត្វក្រៀលជាប្រភេទសត្វស្លាបងាយរងគ្រោះជាសកលដែលមានមាឌធំមានកម្ពស់រហូតដល់180សង់ទីម៉ែត្រនិងហោះហើរបានខ្ពស់ជាងគេនៅលើពិភពលោកចំនួនក្រៀល នៅលើពិភពលោកមានប្រមាណ11,500ក្បាលតែកំពុងតែបន្តធ្លាក់ចុះដោយសារតែបាត់បង់ទីជម្រកដីសើមការរំខានពីមនុស្សនិងការបំពុលជាដើមសត្វក្រៀលមាននៅកម្ពុជាប្រមាណ800ក្បាលឬស្មើនឹងពាក់កណ្ដាលនៃចំនួនសត្វក្រៀលនៅតំបន់អាស៊ីអាគ្នេយ៍ នៅថ្ងៃទី23មករានេះមជ្ឈមណ្ឌលស៊ីម៉ាកំពុងតែបន្តពិនិត្យស្រាវជ្រាវទៅលើក្របបែកគីមីចំនួន2ក្របនៅក្នុងខេត្តស្វាយរៀងដែលទើបត្រូវបានរកឃើញកាលពីថ្ងៃម្សិលមិញយ៉ាងណាក៏ដោយអាជ្ញាធរនៅមិនទាន់កំណត់កាលបរិច្ឆេទនៃការកំទេចក្របបែកដែលសល់តាំងតែពីសម័យសង្គ្រាមវៀតណាមឆ្នាំ1946ចិតសិបនៅឡើយទេលោកហេងរតនានាយកមជ្ឈមណ្ឌលកម្ចាត់មីនកម្ពុជាអះអាងថាអាវុធនេះគឺជាប្រភេទថ្នាក់ក្នុងប្រភេទដែលត្ ដែលជាអាវុធគីមីស្ថិតនៅក្រោមប្រភេទនៃការហាមឃាត់នៅក្នុងអនុសញ្ញាហ្សឺណែវដែលចូលជាធរមាននៅក្នុងឆ្នាំ1៦៩៣អាវុធនេះជាប្រភេទឧស្ម័នហើយប៉ះពាល់ទៅដល់ផ្លូវដង្ហើមទីរកកើតមិនគ្រប់ខែនិងមានជំងឺសាស្បែកថែមទៀតផង គូបញ្ជាក់ថាប្រជាពលរដ្ឋខេត្តស្វាយរៀងកាលពីថ្ងៃម្សិលមិញអំពីគ្រាប់បែកនេះដោយព្រួយបារម្ភពីការផ្ទុះនាពេលអនាគតយ៉ាងណាក៏ដោយមជ្ឈមណ្ឌលសកម្មភាពកម្ចាត់មីននៅកម្ពុជាមិនទាន់បានកំណត់ពីពេលវេលាច្បាស់លាស់ចំពោះការកំទេចឬការយកគ្រាប់គីមីទាំងពីរនេះចេញនៅឡើយទេប៉ុន្តែលោកហេងរតនាប្រធានមជ្ឈមណ្ឌលសកម្មភាពកម្ចាត់មីនកម្ពុជាបានប្រាប់វិទ្យុបារាំងនៅថ្ងៃទី23ខែកុម្ភៈខាងមុខ ហើយនឹងត្រូវធ្វើឡើងនៅថ្ងៃសៅរ៍ឬក៏ថ្ងៃអាទិត្យដែលនឹងមិនអាចរំខានទៅដល់ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋនិងសាសានុសិស្សទេគ្រាប់បែកទាំងពីរនោះគឺជាគ្រាប់បែកដែលទម្លាក់ដោយសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកនៅក្នុងសង្គ្រាមឥណ្ឌូចិននៅក្នុងទសវត្សរ៍ឆ្នាំ1950អាវុធគីមីទាំងពីរនេះត្រូវបានប្រជាពលរដ្ឋកប់នៅក្នុងបរិវេណសាលាបឋមសិក្សាវត្តកគីដែលស្ថិតនៅក្នុងស្រុករមីហែកខេត្តស្វាយរៀង លោកហេងរតនាបានបញ្ជាក់បន្ថែមថាអាវុធនេះអាចមានទំហំប៉ុនធុងសាំងដែលផ្ទុកដោយបរិមាណគីមី ទន្ទឹមនឹងនេះលោកហេងរតនាក៏បានចោទជាសំណួរបែបប្រគុនតាម ចំពោះការទើបតែរកឃើញនៅអាវុធគីមីទាំងពីរគ្រាប់បន្ថែមទៀតនេះរដ្ឋាភិបាលកម្ពុជាបានអះអាងថាអាចជាទឡ័យកបន្ថែមទៀតនៅក្នុងការស្នើឲ្យរដ្ឋាភិបាលអាមេរិកពិចារណាបន្ថែមចំពោះការស្នើសុំបង្វែរបំណុលដែលកម្ពុជាបានជាប់នៅក្នុងសម័យសេនាប្រមុខលន់នល់ទៅជាសកម្មភាពមនុស្សធម៌ដើម្បីបំរើការបោះសម្អាតមីនឬក៏យុទ្ធភ័ណ្ឌបន្តផ្ទុះដែលជាការសំណល់សង្គ្រាមដើម្បីកុំឲ្យប្រជាពលរដ្ឋកម្ពុជាគ្រោះថ្នាក់ដល
ដំណើរការនេះបានធ្វើដំណើរតាមឧទ្ធម្ភាគកិច្ចៈជាលើកដំបូងត្រួតពិនិត្យបាត់ល្មើសនៃសត្វនៅលើបឹងទន្លេសាបជាដំណើរធ្វើឡើងបន្ទាប់ពីរដ្ឋាភិបាលបង្កើតគណៈកម្មការបង្ក្រាបនិងទប់ស្កាត់បាត់ល្មើសលើផ្ទៃបឹងទន្លេសាបនៅចុងឆ្នាំ2016ដំណើរចុះទៅនេះរកឃើញថានៅខេត្តកំពង់ធំនិងកំពង់ឆ្នាំងបាត់ល្មើសនៃសត្វកើតមានច្រើនខណៈដែលនៅបាត់ដំបងសៀមរាបពោធិ៍សាត់មិនសូវកើតមានបាត់ល្មើសនេះទេសូមស្ដ
ังยังโดยเฉพาะโลกโซเคิงได้เชียร์ประเทศคณะกรรมการบังกราบหนึ่งตบสกัดบอลละเมอในซัดเลือกติดบังตุเลซัดหนึ่งเชียร์รัฐมนตรีกระทรวงมหาดไทยสำหรับเกาะอันเจนอภิบาลขาดอย่างปีลางหมกนุ่งปิ้งดำใบจูบประจุมรอกดำนักสายในทั้งไอตีมาภัยประใบแมกราขมุกนีหายจมพวกแคสเซียมเรียบบาดมองโปสัตวิ่งอันเจนตรำอภิบาลรองแคดหมกโจรวมแต่ปนเอาสักการมาเพียบได้จัดตกท้ายเชียร์บอลละเมอในซัดรวมเงินกะดะระ ដែលបានបង្កើតឡើងដោយក្រុមប្រឹក្សាអន្តរជាតិដែលបានបង្កើតឡើងដោយក្រុមប្រឹក្សាអន្តរជាតិដែលបានបង្កើតឡើងដោយក្រុមប្រឹក្សាអន្តរជាតិដែលបានបង្កើតឡើងដោយក្រុមប្រឹក្សាអន្តរជាតិដែលបានបង្កើតឡើងដោយក្រុមប្រឹក្សាអន្តរជាតិដែលបានបង្កើតឡើងដោយក្រុមប្រឹក្សាអន្តរជាតិដែលបានបង្កើតឡើងដោយក្រុមប្រឹក្សាអន្តរជាតិដែលបានបង្កើតឡើងដោយក្រុមប្រឹក្សាអន្តរជាតិដែលបានបង្កើតឡើងដោយក្រុមប្រឹក្សាអន្តរជាតិដែលបានបង្ក ហើយការសន្និដ្ឋានម្យ៉ាងទៀតនោះគឺមុនដំណើរចុះត្រួតពិនិត្យបលល្មើសនេសាទតាមឧទ្ធម្ភាគចៈពីសំណាក់លោកសខេងគឺកំពុងបង្ក្រាបបលល្មើសនេសាទបានចុះត្រួតពិនិត្យសកម្មភាពល្មើសនានាតាំងពីថ្ងៃទី15មករាដែលរកឃើញអួនដាក់ត្រីចិត្តដប់វងនៅក្នុងខេត្តក្រចេះកាលនេះត្រូវបានលោកណៃធូអះអាងថាធ្វើរហូតដល់ម៉ោង2រំលងអាធ្រាត្រដែលឡែកតាក់ទងទៅនឹងករណីផ្ទុះហិង្សារវាងកម្លាំងសមត្ថកិច្ចនិងប្រជានេសាទល្មើសច្បាប់ ដោយសារតែកម្លាំងចលផលម្នាក់ទទួលបន្ទុកពីរទៅបីស្រុកនៅក្នុងមួយខេត្ត ដោយសារតែកម្លាំងចលផលម្នាក់ទទួលបន្ទុកពីរទៅបីស្រុកនៅក្នុងមួយខេត្តលោកបន្ថែមថានៅក្នុងដំណាក់ការដែលលោកទទួលបន្ទុកជាមន្ត្រីចលផលជាង30ឆ្នាំមកនេះគឺមន្ត្រីចលផលប្រមាណជា21នាក់ហើយបានស្លាប់នៅពេលដែលចូលបង្ក្រាបបលល្មើសនេះដោយសារតែការតតដៃពីក្រុមល្មើសសម្បញ្ជាក់ថាបលល្មើសនេះស្លាប់នៅបឹងទន្លេសាបរាប់ចាប់តាំងពីរដ្ឋាភិបាលបង្ការគណៈកម្មការបង្ក្រាបនិងទប់ស្កាត់បលល្មើសលើផ្ទៃបឹងទន្លេសាបនៅចុងឆ rương nâng bạc đập bằng phần xoay mông nâng uốn rộp bọn mệt. ជាងសំញាក់មកជំរាបជូនពីព័ត៌មានអន្តរជាតិវិញម្ដងផ្ដើមនយោបាយពីអ្នកជំនាញផ្នែកសន្តិសុខប្រព័ន្ធព័ត៌មានវិទ្យាបានជួបជុំគ្នាធ្វើសន្និសីទមួយរយៈពេល 2 ថ្ងៃផ្ដើមចាប់ពីថ្ងៃអង្គារទី 21 មករាម្សិលមិញនៅក្នុងទីក្រុងលីលភាគខាងជើងប្រទេសបារាំងដើម្បីផ្លាស់ប្ដូរយោបល់និងបទពិសោធន៍គ្នាជុំវិញការគម្រាមកំហែងវាប្រហាតាមប្រព័ន្ធបច្ចេកវិទ្យាព័ត៌មានការបោះឆ្នោតប្រធានាធិបតីបារាំងនៅរវាងខែមេសានិងឧស
ដែលមានប្រភពនៅរុស្ស៊ីយើងស្ដាប់ម៉មពីសៃ
លោក Guillaume Billon អ្នកទទួលបន្ទុកការិយាល័យ ព្រឹក្សាយោបល់ Vavesten បានមានប្រសាសន៍ថា ពិភពលោកបច្ចុប្បន្ននេះ កំពុងស្ថិតនៅក្នុងបរិបទសង្គ្រាមត្រជាក់ ផ្នែកព័ត៌មានវិទ្យា លោកថ្លែងបែបនេះ ក្នុងឱកាសសន្និសីទប្រចាំឆ្នាំ ស្ដីពីសន្តិសុខប្រព័ន្ធព័ត៌មានវិទ្យា ដែលកំពុងតែប្រព្រឹត្តធ្វើទៅនៅទីក្រុងលីលភាគខាងជើងប្រទេសបារាំង សន្និសីទនេះបានមានការចូលរួមពីមន្ត្រីទីភ្នាក់ងារជាតិបារាំង ទទួលបន្ទុកសន្តិសុខប្រព័ន្ធព័ត៌មានវិទ្យា និងអ្នកជំនាញផ្នែកនេះក្នុងវិស័យឯកជនជាច្រើនរូប លោក យោងបន្តថាប្រព័ន្ធបោះឆ្នោតរបស់បារាំងអាចនឹងក្លាយជាជន់រងគ្រោះបើសិនជាយើងគ្មានការប្រុងប្រយ័ត្នលោកថ្លែងបែបនេះដោយយោងទៅលើបទពិសោធន៍របស់សារដ្ឋអាមេរិកថ្មីៗនេះដែលត្រូវបានចោទព័ត៌មានវិទ្យាមានប្រភពនៅរុស្ស៊ីចូលទៅលួចទិន្នន័យហើយរំខានដល់ដំណើរការបោះឆ្នោតប្រធានាធិបតីតែកទិនតំណងចំណុចខ្សោយនៃប្រព័ន្ធបោះឆ្នោតបារាំងអ្នកជំនាញបានលើកឡើងថាបញ្ជីឈ្មោះអ្នកបោះឆ្នោតនៅបារាំងសុទ្ធតែជាបញ្ ដែលងាយរងគ្រោះចៅព័ត៌មានវិទ្យាអាចចូលទៅលួចដើម្បីធ្វើឲ្យបែកធ្លាយបង្កជារឿងអាស្រូវប៉ះពាល់ដល់បេក្ខជននិងគណៈបកនយោបាយបារាំងដែលប្រកាសនេះគឺវានឹងជះឥទ្ធិពលទៅលើដំណើរការបោះឆ្នោតដោយក្នុងករណីនៅសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកសូមបញ្ជាក់ថានៅរវាងខែមេសានិងឧសភាខាងមុខនេះនឹងមានការបោះឆ្នោតប្រទូលទៅបីបារាំងមិនមែនតែនៅបារាំងទេដែលគេនាំគ្នាព្រួយបារម្ភខ្លាចក្រៃរដ្ឋាភិបាលរុស្ស៊ីបញ្ជាឲ្យចៅព័ នេះបើតាមយោបល់របស់លោកហ្គារីហ្គាស្ប៉ារ៉ូវសកម្មជនគណៈបកប្រឆាំងម្នាក់នៅរុស្ស៊ីជាមួយនឹងការបោះឆ្នោតសភាអាឡឺម៉ង់នៅខែកញ្ញាឆ្នាំ2017នេះលោកស្រីអង់ហ្គេឡាមែកែលក៏អាចនឹងក្លាយជាជនរងគ្រោះដោយអំពើរបស់ចារកិច្ចព័ត៌មានវិទ្យារុស្ស៊ីដែរហើយគេជឿថារដ្ឋាភិបាលលោកពូទីននឹងធ្វើគ្រប់យ៉ាងដើម្បីឲ្យលោកស្រីមែកែលចាញ់ឆ្នោត
រដ្ឋបាលរបស់លោកដូណាល់ត្រាំកាលពីថ្ងៃអង្គារបានផ្ញើសារមួយរបស់សេតាវីមានដើម្បីបំបិទសម្លេងបុគ្គលិករដ្ឋាភិបាលនៅក្នុងការរៀបចំសម្ព័ន្ធអ្នកគ្រប់គ្រងរបស់ខ្លួនបើតាមមនុស្សសារណៈមួយដែលទីភ្នាក់ងារសារព័ត៌មានបារាំងទៅតែទទួលបានគឺរាល់បុគ្គលិកនៅនាយកដ្ឋានមហាផ្ទៃត្រូវបានបញ្ជាឲ្យផ្ដាច់ទំនាក់ទំនងទូទៅជាមួយនឹងក្រុមខាងក្រៅ
ជាងនេះមកនិយាយពីកិច្ចចរចាលើវិបត្តិស៊ីរីនៅកាហ្សាក់ស្ថានឈានចូលដល់ថ្ងៃទី2ហើយសូមបញ្ជាក់ថាក្រោយពីសង្គ្រាមស៊ីវិលអរិយពេលសឹង6ឆ្នាំដែលបានផ្ដាច់ផ្ដិលជីវិតមនុស្សអស់ជាង300000នាក់ទៅហើយរបបក្រុងដាម៉ាស់នៃលោកប្រធានាធិបតីបាសាអាល់អាសាដបានចាប់ផ្ដើមកិច្ចចរចាជាមួយនឹងក្រុមឧទាមផ្លៃៗដែលច្បាំងនៅលើសមរភូមិផ្ទាល់កិច្ចចរចានេះប្រព្រឹត្តទៅក្រោមការចាត់ចែងរបស់រុស្ស៊ីទុ
ថ្លែងការណ៍រួមសូមស្ដាប់កៅឆាយារាយការណ៍ពីមូស្គូ
សេចក្តីថ្លែងការណ៍ត្រីភាគីនោះបានបញ្ជាក់ពីការគាំទ្រដល់អធិបតេយ្យភាពនិងបូរណភាពដែនដីសាធារណរដ្ឋអារ៉ាប់ស៊ីរីក្នុងឋានៈជាប្រទេសពហុជាតិពន្ធុនិងពហុសាសនាដោយសន្និដ្ឋានពីកិច្ចចរចាថ្ងៃច័ន្ទនិងថ្ងៃអង្គារកន្លងទៅក្រុមមូស្គូទេហេរ៉ង់និងអង្ការ៉ាក៏បានថ្លែងគាំទ្រដល់ឆន្ទៈនៃបណ្ដាក្រុមឧទ្ទាមប្រដាប់អាវុធខាងភាគីប្រឆាំងស៊ីរីចូលរួមក្នុងកិច្ចចរចាវគ្គថ្មី ដែលនៅបើកនៅក្រុងសេណែវថ្ងៃ8កុម្ភៈខាងមុខពួកគេបានទាមទារអនុវត្តសេចក្តីសម្រេចលេខ25ហាសបួនចេញដោយក្រុមប្រឹក្សាសន្តិសុខអង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិដែលប្រមើលជាអាចនៅការបង្កើតក្នុង6ខែចំពោះមុខជារដ្ឋាភិបាលអន្តរការណ៍នៅស៊ីរីរួចបន្ទាប់មកក្នុង15ខែចាត់ចែងឲ្យប្រព្រឹត្តទៅការបោះឆ្នោតសេរីក្រោមការត្រួតពិនិត្យរបស់អង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិបើប្រមុខគណៈប្រតិភូរបស់ក្រុងដាម៉ាស់លោកបាសាល់ហ្សាអាល់ថារី បាននិយាយអំពីជោគជ័យហើយសូមដោះនឹងសេចក្តីថ្លែងការណ៍រួមជាតុល្យការនោះលោកមូហាម៉េតអាលុសដែលជាប្រមុខគណៈប្រតិភូពូទីមនៅស្រុកគុតស្រគុំទីតើតាមសម្ដីគាត់គាត់គ្រប់គ្រងដល់ដំណស្រ័យនយោបាយនីកិច្ចចរចាថ្ងៃមុខដែលចាត់ចែងឡើងដោយអង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិនៅក្រុងហ្សឺណែវសម្ដៅទៅដករូបលោកបាសារអាល់អាសាតចេញពីអំណាចលោកមូហាម៉េតអាលុស ក៏ប្រាប់ឲ្យដឹងថាគាត់បានបញ្ជូនមកឲ្យរុស្ស៊ីទៅហើយនៅសំណើស្ដីអំពីការជប់បាញ់ជាទូទៅហើយនៅរងចាំចម្លើយពីមូស្គូក្នុងមួយសប្តាហ៍ទៅមុខថ្លែងទៅពួកអ្នកកាសែតក្រោយពីចប់ទៅកិច្ចចរចានៅក្រុងអាស្តាណាគាត់លំអិតថារុស្ស៊ីមានលក្ខន្តិកៈជាភាគីចូលរួមក្នុងជម្លោះនៅស៊ីរីហើយចាប់ពីអំណាចតទៅជាភាគីធានាប៉ុន្តែរមែងប៉ះទង្គិចនឹងឧបសគ្គបង្កើតឡើងដោយក្រុមស៊ីអ៊ីតហេសបូឡា ដោយអ៊ីរ៉ង់និងដោយក្រុងដាម៉ាស់ផ្ទាល់ម្ល៉េះហើយបានជាពូទីមមិនយល់ព្រមឲ្យអ៊ីរ៉ង់មានមតិអ្វីណាឡើយចំពោះអនាគតស៊ីរីគូនិយាយថាមុនដល់ក្រុងហ្សឺណែវភាគីប្រឆាំងស៊ីរីដែលបានចូលរួមក្នុងជំនួបនៅក្រុងអាស្តាណាត្រូវបានលោករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីការបរទេសរុស្ស៊ីសេរហ្គីឡាវរ៉ូវអញ្ជើញឲ្យមកកាន់ក្រុងមូស្គូនៅថ្ងៃសុក្រ27មករាខាងមុខ
គណៈកម្មាធិការអចិន្ត្រៃយ៍របស់សភាបានសម្រេចយកថ្ងៃទី31មករាដើម្បីធ្វើពិសោធនកម្មប្រកាសផ្សាយ23ថ្មីៗដោយលោកចៅដំណែងប្រធានក្រុមតំណាងរាជភិបាលទឹករបស់បកប្រឆាំងមូលហេតុនៃការលុបចោលបកទាំងពីរបានអះអាងពីមូលហេតុផ្សេងៗគ្នាគណៈបកប្រជាជនកម្ពុជាថាមកពីគណៈបកប្រឆាំងរបស់លោកសំរងស៊ីយកប្រៀបនៃការចរចានិងដាក់លក្ខខណ្ឌជាដើមដែលឡែកបកប្រឆាំងវិញអះអាងថាបកមិនដែលនិយាយនោះទេ អ្នកវិភាគនយោបាយនៅកម្ពុជាបានលើកឡើងថាការលុបចោលឬទុកនៅវប្បធម៌សន្តិនិននេះក៏គ្មានតម្លៃណាស់ណាដែរប៉ុន្តែអ្នកវិភាគអះអាងថាការបែងជើងគ្នានេះពេលនេះនឹងត្រូវប្រជាពលរដ្ឋបោះឆ្នោតសម្រេចសេចក្តីឲ្យនៅការបោះឆ្នោតឆ្នាំ2018តើតានេះសូមស្ដាប់សេចក្តីរាយការណ៍របស់ស៊ុនមេសាគ្មានគោលការណ៍ផ្លាស់ប្ដូរឬក៏ការចាក់ទើនាមួយឡើយចំពោះការពិសោធនកម្មប្រកាសផ្សាយ 48 ថ្មីៗនៃបទបញ្ជាផ្ទៃក្នុងរបស់រដ្ឋសភាដែលបិទបញ្ចប់ជាផ្លូវការនៅវប្បធម៌សន្តិនិនរវាងគណៈបកទាំងពីរ
ក្រោយការបង្កើតបានជាងមួយឆ្នាំលោកសុកអេសាន
គឺគ្មានតម្លៃអ្វីឡើយហើយអ្វីដែលមានតម្លៃនោះគឺឆន្ទៈនៅក្នុងការចរចាតែប៉ុណ្ណោះខ្ញុំមើលទៅជាតុងរឿងវប្បធម៌សន្តានាផ្លូវការមានសំខាន់ខាងពីឆន្ទៈនយោបាយទេទោះបីមិនមានផ្លូវការពេលក៏ត្រូវការសន្តានាមុនបកកើតវប្បធម៌សន្តានាមុនបកកើតទូរទស្សន៍ទាំងឡាយនោះដល់ពេលណាគេក៏ត្រូវការចរចាគឺខ្ញុំឃើញក៏ចរចាគ្នាបានក៏ជួបគ្នាបានក៏ទទួលគ្នាបានទោះបីរឿងតុលាការនេះគ្រាន់តែជារឿងសង្ហាងតាមមួយទេមិនមាន
តែខ្ញុំមើលទៅរឿងទីការនេះគ្រាន់តែជារឿងសង្ហាងតាមមួយទេមិនមានសារៈសំខាន់លើកទីនឹងទីបញ្ហាទាំងឡាយរឿងផ្លូវការដូចជាទូរទស្សន៍ឬមួយក៏ប្រព័ន្ធសន្តិភាពផ្លូវការហ្នឹងគឺសំខាន់ដល់យើងប្រាក់សំខាន់ប្រមាណនេះចំពោះខ្ញុំលោកបណ្ឌិតច័ន្ទវិបុលបន្ថែមអញ្ចឹងខ្ញុំឃើញថាសម្រាប់ប្រយោជន៍ជាតិ
ការធ្វើវិសោធនកម្មនេះមិនមានប្រយោជន៍អីទេខ្ញុំតែអាចពូទៅរក្សាទុកទៅហើយចាំមើលឲ្យសភាលើកក្រោយពិចារណាទៅវាជានឹងសភាលើកនេះពិចារណានឹងការលុបបំបាត់ពីព្រោះវាជិតដល់អាណត្តិបញ្ចប់សភាបច្ចុប្បន្នហើយអញ្ចឹងការធ្វើបែបនេះគឺគ្រាន់តែ
ក៏ឡើងក្នុងរូបភាពកាគេជំនាញផ្នែកនយោបាយទៅលើនេះលោកអ៊ូវិរៈសូមចាំបាច់ទេគណៈបាជាជឿនក៏មានអំណាចស្ដៀនគុនធានមនុស្សគុនធានថាវិការក៏ជាសិទ្ធិមានរូបភាពមានច្រើនអញ្ចឹងបើសិនជាគាត់តោទៅលើការដាក់មនុស្សល្អៗមានអំណាចក៏គាត់ខុសតែរឿងមួយខ្ញុំមើលទៅនៅគណៈបាអំណាចជាអរថាតោះគាត់ខ្ញុំឃើញអ្នកអត់ចេះស្វាណាគេដាក់ដល់ទៅអល់អ្នកដែលស្ដឹងអត់ស្គាល់អ្នកដែលស្គាល់អត់ស្ដឹង
នឹងគឺជាគន្លឹះមួយប៉ុន្តែក៏អាចចូលបានជាមើលទៅជារដ្ឋកម្មតែប៉ុន្តែក៏អាចចូលទៅមិនអោយអ្នកដែលអញ្ចឹងជាខ្វាយទៅជាមានអំណាចចំអល់វិញអានឹងគឺជាមើលទៅការកែប្រែផ្នែកក្នុងវិជ្ជាជីវៈរីកចម្រើនខ្ពស់ហើយនឹងគឺជារដ្ឋកម្មតែឲ្យគឺគេរត់នៅសុបាយតែឲ្យគេរត់បានជាទីតាមគ្រប់ផ្សារអញ្ចឹងដែលខាងអញ្ចឹងខ្ញុំថាក៏មិនចាំបាច់ធ្វើអីឬទៅបិទស្គាល់អត់ទេបើទោះបីជានៅវិភាកបានលើកឡើងថាមិន
ដែលជាបកចាញ់ឆ្នោតយកចំណុចបបធរសន្តិនិនេះធ្វើជាចំណាត់ខ្មាំងដាក់លក្ខខណ្ឌចរចាជាមួយបកកណ្ដាលអំណាចអត់មានការលម្អអីទេក្នុងករណីដែលដៃគូរិះសាហ្នឹងខ្ញុំលើកទៅបាច់ហើយខ្ញុំទាមទារហាក់ដូចជាគណៈបកស្នោតហ្នឹងវាត្រូវជារឿងយកចិត្តយកខ្លាំងផងមិនមែនយកចិត្តយកខ្លាំងទេបញ្ហាសំខាន់រឿងសំខាន់ជាមួយគ្នាហើយមានទិសដៅគោលដៅរួម ដើម្បីផលប្រយោជន៍ជាតិនិងប្រជាជនដូចគ្នាហ្នឹងបានយើងទៅជ័យនេះទៅរួចគំគេងចំណេញលើគ្នាហើយលោកកណាទៅជ័យហើយយើងបានយើងដឹងហើយសម្រាប់ចូលហ៊ុនសែនលោកខាងផ្នែកផងកន្លែងនេះថាយកហៅមកទៅជ័យគ្នាថាបដាក់លក្ខខណ្ឌចេះចុះចេញចុះអញ្ចឹងបានសម្រាប់គាត់ទៅថាក្នុងករណីតែលើកបញ្ហាជនជាប់ចោតយកមកដោះស្រាយអាហ្នឹងអត់មានជួបហ្នឹងគាត់ទៅជាទៅគាត់ចង់មករឿងហ្នឹងទេរឿងនេះបានហើយសង្វិតតាមមកខ្ញុំនិយាយថាវា
ចំពោះការលើកឡើងរបស់គណៈបកប្រជាជនកម្ពុជានេះគឺគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិបដិសេធលោកអេងចៃអៀងខ្ញុំក៏និយាយជូនទៅក្នុងប្រជុំមកកាន់តែរដ្ឋាភិបាលខ្ញុំក៏បានលើកឡើងដែរពីចាប់ពីតែយន្តការសម្លេចតិចនិងភាគច្រើនតែឡើយនោះគឺជួប ជាគ្នាដោះស្រាយអ្វីទាំងអស់ទីច្បាប់ក៏មានការធ្វើវិសោធនកម្មច្បាប់បច្ចុប្បន្នរាជួបគ្នាសម្រាប់វិជ្ជាជីវៈដោះស្រាយបញ្ហានៃការធ្វើវិសោធនកម្មច្បាប់ក្រមប្រជាគុំតកាបរិបទគុំតកាបទបទជាតិទីក្នុងរដ្ឋាភិបាលហើយនឹងការងារជាទីប្រណោះប៉ុន្តែតេកធងនឹងរឿងដោះលែងនេះគឺអត់មានទេអត់មានយមនាអ្នកប្រវិត្រទេហើយអ្វីដែលមានការប្រមល់មានការឲ្យអ្នកសកម្មជនគណបកនៃក្រៅឃុំនឹងគឺជាការជួបតាមទូរស័ព្ទ
ตับเวียนไอ้ดอมตอมซีเนี่ยไปยังไซน์ได้ให้ไปรู้สึกกันกับไปยังไซน์ดูเตะไม้กับตอมซีได้แต่ไปลูกฮัลโหลเนื้อเมียนเมียนชิวบายแต่ไปกับใครแต่ปลายตามปลายประเทศในการฉบับไปยังไงลูกส่งไปสาร
ไอ้บอชังท้าตะเละคันเจ้าเละคันเจ้าปีกระนาปะจันชนะหรือเอาอันอุสานเจ้าเอาอันอุสานเจ้าอันนั้นจะปัญหามุ่ยลมลุบหรือจะเชื่อใจกระไรทุกฝ่ายในการปะชนะตามประกอบความประมาทมาถ้ายังมันอาจจะตัวยาวบานเองยังบางคนว่าไอ้จะลืมมูลค่านี้บอกก่อนนะจุ๊บจอจ้
ខ្ញុំចង់ឲ្យខ្ញុំជួបលោកស្រាប់តែឃើញចេះឃើញចោះនឹងទៅដាក់លក្ខខណ្ឌទៅទីរដ្ឋបាលមកកម្រិតមកកម្រិតដូចចាំទៅដល់លោកអេងចៃយើងខ្ញុំមិនសម្បាច់យល់មិនសម្បាច់លាលានេះទុកគ្រឿងនឹងឲ្យសាធារណមតិជាវិនិច្ឆ័យចោះព្រោះយើងនឹងថានៅក្នុងអំណាចរដ្ឋគឺមិនដែលមានអ្នកសម្លេងជាក់តិចនឹងទៅធ្វើអីកើតទេក្នុងការ
ចង់ដោះស្រាយបញ្ហាអីជាមួយនឹងអ្នកសម្លេងជាក់ស្ដែងនឹងប្រោយើងនឹងថាសម្លេងជាក់ស្ដែងគឺបើអូជាថាសម្លេងជាក់ស្ដែងតែបើចម្លេងជាច្រើនទទួលយកបានមិនព្រមក៏វាជារួចដែរអញ្ចឹងយើងអស់នឹងខ្ញុំមិនចាប់បាច់ខ្ញុំទេព្រោះជាការពិតគឺគឺជាឃើញអត់កណបាទាំងពីរតែជាអ្នកបង្កើតវប្បធម៌សន្តិភាពការពិខែកក្តាឆ្នាំ2014នោះបានប្រកាសយករៀងរៀងខ្លួនចំពោះការលុបចោលនៃដំណែងភៀតតិចនិងភៀតច្រើននៅក្នុងសភានេះលោកអ៊
ลูกจันทร์วิบล
ชิมโยธาอาชีพอำนาจการบังคับการจัดชุนปัจจัยหนุนเป็นเรื่องนี้คือเป็นชีวิตการเปลี่ยนแปลงการเปลี่ยนแปลงการเปลี่ยนแปลงการเปลี่ยนแปลงการเปลี่ยนแปลงการเปลี่ยนแปลงการเปลี่ยนแปลงการเปลี่ยนแปลงการเปลี่ยนแปลงการเปลี่ยนแปลงการเปลี่ยนแปลงการเปลี่ยนแปลงการเปลี่ยนแปลงการเปลี่ยนแปลงการเปลี่ยนแปลงการเปลี่ยนแปลงการเปลี่ยนแปลงการเปลี่ยนแปลงการเปลี่ยนแปลงการเปลี่ยนแปลงการเปลี่ยนแปลงการเปลี่ยนแปลงการเปลี่ยนแป
ังบกความมีขัดจิตจนซอดบางสำหรับบกณะปะจนตูชีดหายไอ้คณะปะตูชีชนไอชินเนี่ยนกนองตูชีไปพีดนี่ยันยันสองเจ็ดฮะไอชินเนี่ยของทางการบอชนอชนำปีปอนอปุ่นปีปีปอนอปุ่นใบไปซาแต่การดูดลมแต่ร่องในคณะปะจนตูชีดประชันบาการสำหรับนี่ในแต่บรรทองคือแต่บุตร
จมพัวกาวิวัฒนาการในการเนี่ยเป๊ะปัจจุบันนี้สังคมในยุบายขมายบานวิวัฒนาการแต่กระดาวหายบรรทออปีมันดังเชื่อบรรทออบรรทออแต่การประเทศคณะปะประชังลูกซ้อมแรงสีได้บานคลายเตยเชื่อตอนเดินต่อหายหากูการสรุปฉบับในการจอจานขนมกรอบคันสเพียก่อนหนังอักเตอร์ลุบเจ้าในทั้งไงตีสามสมุยคายเมกาแทนเจ็ดพองปัจจัยในเวียเพียท้าสถานในเพียบแตงนี้กู้จีเพียบจอมดาในสังกุมกัมพูชีต่อหายประตูใบจีแบบนายก็ด้อยคณะปะเต็งปีได้มีเก้าเอในขนมสเพียบัมประกาศโดยคณีท้าประตูใบจีขมิ้นกรอบคันในขนมสเพียก็ด้อยก็ปะเต็งปีอาจมีการจอจ้าบ้านพองได้ลูกศกไอซาน
เขียงมีนจำเนื้อยังมีศพจะเทนยมท้าไอ้จะเลือมูลธานในวัดพอสันตนีตอนนี้ผมติดเกาตลองทั้งคือยืนไอ้ยังกำลังการไอ้นามุ้ยเอาจะเมียนกาบอมราพอสัญญาเชียร์ต้องติดจุดปฏิบัติการกับไอ้เลี้ยงบุญสลักส่วนนายยังประกาศแล้วยังไม่ยอสายสะตมใบใบใบยังเอาไว้ที่ส่วนนายไอ้จะเพี้ยนเนื้อเธอในทางการรู้มุ้ยจิตใจเนี่ยแต่จำตลอดนักเขียวเชียร์นั้นจำยังแต่สมรู้บอลเชียร์ติดน้องกันแต่สุดาทางเชียร์กับไอ้ยังกาสบายหลับโตนะ
ลูกเองใช่เอียง
เชื่อท่าไปจีบมันพอดเลยพอยืนจิกขมายโดยขี้เหนียวนั้นปะปะจะเมียนไอ้เวตาลินยีเชียนง่ายมีมันอ่างอันยีเชียนเลยปะโปรยืนรถในขนมปริจจ่าปริจจีได้จ่าจมูกขี้ยืนหนึ่งกุยในของท่าปันรอดจมูกขี้
ลูกอูเวระบานอาหางท้าบาตุใบเชี่ยสถานการณ์นโยบายในการบุชิตทุนทงโง่หรือก่อนแนนโยบายใบขนมและคณียังไงก็ด้อยกตาสำคัญจำนวนปีได้จำนวนแนนโยบายเวิร์ลโจ้ตกจอจาวินุคือกตาปริเชจุนนั่งกตาเศรษฐกิจได้จีนแนกำนอน
รูปเทียบสำหรับเกียรติรอดสำหรับเกียรติรอดก็สักนะปะมวยจังจุกหายกระปะป่วยเกียรติจังอันนั้นโดยสำหรับเกียรติรอดก็จังหอยจุกอันนั้นคนดังเสียดเตยคนมันสุดท้ายกระปะได้จังจุกเพิ่มเพียงเลยในมิตรทำใจจังจุกไปในอันนี้จังแจกก็ประตูไปนั่นแหละค่าสลักหนาวกันเรื่องสลักหนาวนี่คือเกี่ยวกับเรื่องมวยแต่สำคัญในระบบของระบบจิตไว้ให้นอกเป็นนโยบายกับไปขาดเงากับจองเต็มจำนวนนโยบายตามก็คือจะเรื่องละอ้อส่วนใหญ่นอกเป็นนั่นเดี๋ยวนี้เป็นนโยบายมีนตะพื้นครับ
ដើម្បី មានការចរចាគណៈបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិអាចប្រើប្រាស់យន្តការបាតកម្មឬក៏សម្ពាធពីអន្តរជាតិ កម្មវិធីនេះសហការឧបត្ថម្ភដោយស៊ីនវិញ្ញូជាក្រុមហ៊ុនផ្ដាច់មុខកាហ្វេពីប៉ៃលិននិងមណ្ឌលគិរីដែលមានតែមួយគត់នៅកម្ពុជាសកលវិទ្យាល័យឯកទេសនៃកម្ពុជា CUS សិក្សាដើម្បីបុគ្គលិកលក្ខណៈសម្បត្តិល្អប្រពៃសិក្សានៅ CUS កាហ្វេហ្វូណនសញ្ញាមេដាយកាហ្វេធម្មជាតិសុទ្ធឈ្ងុយឆ្ងាញ់ផលិតដោយក្រុមយុវជនយូវនារីខ្មែរម៉ាស៊ីនទឹកដើមម៉ារីណៃជាផលិតផលលំដាប់ថ្នាក់លេខ1របស់ប្រទេសជប៉ុនមានគ
ហើយគេមើលឃើញតាមបណ្ដាញសង្គម
Facebook គឺជាទីពេញនិយមយ៉ាងខ្លាំងចំពោះសហគមន៍ខ្មែរហើយជាទីដែលប្រមូលផ្ដុំដោយមនុស្សគ្រប់ស្រទាប់វណ្ណៈហើយ ដើម្បីសុំជំនួយឧបត្ថម្ភសម្រាប់ខ្លួនឯងក្តីនិងសម្រាប់អ្នកដទៃផ្សេងទៀតក្តីដែលកំពុងតែធ្លាក់នៅក្នុងស្ថានភាពវេទនាដោយមានសរសេររៀបរាប់ភ្ជាប់ដោយរូបភាពមានទាំងវីដេអូឬក៏ឃ្លីបវីដេអូសម្ភាសន៍ទៀតផងលើពីនេះបើអានឬមើលទៅឃើញថាមិនសូវលំបាកវេទនាខ្លាំងទេក៏មិនសូវជាមានអ្នកជួយច្រើនដែរតើគេអាចយល់បានអ្វីខ្លះពីទំនោរនៃការថ្មីនេះ ចំឡោយចំពោះសំណួរនេះប្រហែលជាត្រូវផ្អែកទៅលើទស្សនវិជ្ជាយ៉ាងទី1គឺទំនងជាអាចគិតបានថាពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរផ្ដើមចេះត្អូញត្អែរឲ្យគេអាណិតកាន់តែច្រើនជាងមុនស្របពេលដែលមានភាពជឿនលឿននៃវិស័យប្រព័ន្ធផ្សព្វផ្សាយនិយាយបែបផ្សេងអ្នកដែលចង់ឲ្យគេជួយឧបត្ថម្ភគឺទាល់តែជាសម្ដែងធ្វើទុកសោកខ្លាំងធ្វើឲ្យលំបាកវេទនា ហើយទាល់តែស្ថានភាពនោះវាដុនដាបមែនទែនទើបបានមានអ្នកជួយឧបត្ថម្ភគាំទ្រច្រើនទី2បើគេមិនផ្សព្វផ្សាយថាវេទនានោះគ្មានអ្នកជួយឡើយពិសេសរដ្ឋបាលទីនោះតែម្ដងចំពោះទស្សនវិជ្ជានេះគេក៏អាចវាយតម្លៃបានដែរថាដោយសារតែគ្មានប្រព័ន្ធសេវាថែទាំសង្គមបានត្រឹមត្រូវនិងគ្រប់គ្រាន់ដិតដល់ទើបពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរខ្លះសោកចិត្តរហូតដល់ប្រកាសស្វែងរកជំនួយដែលត្រូវបង្ហាញបញ្ចេញមុខមាត់ពិត ហើយអស់របាំងគេខ្មាស់ដើម្បីបានជំនួយឧបត្ថម្ភនិយាយម្យ៉ាងទៀតគឺអាជ្ញាធរមូលដ្ឋានឬអាជ្ញាធរពាក់ព័ន្ធតែម្ដងទំនងជាគ្មានមើលឃើញពីភាពយ៉ាប់យ៉ឺនរបស់ពួកគេទាំងនោះឬក៏មិនអាចដោះស្រាយទុកលំបាករបស់ពលរដ្ឋទាំងនោះឲ្យបានគ្រប់ច្រកល្ហកទើបអ្នកទាំងឡាយនោះត្រូវសម្រេចចិត្តចេញមុខរកទីពឹងដែលខ្លួនឯងឲ្យទាន់សភាពការទី3 ចំពោះទស្សនវិជ្ជាអ្នកសុំជំនួយតាម Facebook ដែលបង្ហាញអាការៈឬសភាពវេទនាហើយបានជំនួយច្រើនជាលំដាប់ក៏បង្ហាញផងដែរពីសប្បុរសជនសម័យទំនើបឥឡូវមានចិត្តសន្តោសច្រើននិងមានការយល់ដឹងច្រើនជាងមុនយល់ដឹងច្រើនជាងមុនព្រោះថាទាល់តែឃើញរូបភាពក្របពិត
ពលគឺសង្គមខ្មែរគួរតែត្រូវមានប្រព័ន្ធសេវាសង្គមបានគុតមុតនិងមានប្រសិទ្ធភាពជាងសពថ្ងៃនេះបានមិនដូច្នោះទេពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរអាចនឹងកាន់តែច្រើនឡើងច្រើនឡើងទៅនឹងប្រកាសស្វែងរកជំនួយតាមប្រព័ន្ធបណ្ដាញសង្គមយ៉ាងដូច្នេះគឺអាចជាឱកាសល្អចំពោះជនខិលខូចមួយចំនួនឆ្លៀតឆ្មក់ឱកាសកេងចំណេញតាមរយៈធ្វើសកម្មភាពស្វែងរកជំនួយជួយនេះជួយនោះតែទីបំផុតធ្វើឲ្យកញ្ចប់ជំនួយធ្លុះធ្លាយជាដើមទន្ ដែលជាមានរដ្ឋថ្ងៃមិនដឹងថាចិនស្រគីត្រជាយ៉ាងណាទេចិនប្រហែលកំពុងចោទសួរថាតើត្រូវឆ្លើយតបតែអាមេរិកយ៉ាងដូចម្តេចបើអាមេរិកពេលនេះដូចជាចេះតែចង់មកជិះកចិនរហូតយ៉ាងនេះកាលពីអាណត្តិលោកអូបាម៉ាអាមេរិករិះគន់ចិនអាមេរិកក៏ផ្កើនចិនផ្នែកយោធាដែរតែអាមេរិករបស់អូបាម៉ាព្យាយាមដោះស្រាយជម្លោះដែនទឹកនៅសមុទ្រចិនខាងត្បូងអាមេរិកទូន្មានចិនឲ្យបញ្ឈប់សកម្មភាពទាំងនេះទៅវិញអាមេរិកមិនចង់ឲ
จ ចិនមិនភ្លេចដែរទេថាតាំងពីលោកត្រាំនៅមិនទាន់ជាប់ឆ្នោតលោកបានចោទថាចិនលួចការងារប្រជាជនអាមេរិកលួចលួយអាមេរិកโรคស៊ីមិនស្មោះត្រង់ហើយថែមទាំងគំរាមយកពន្ធលើទំនិញចិន 45%ថ្ងៃច័ន្ទកន្លងទៅអាមេរិកបានព្រមមានពីពាណិជ្ជកម្មជាមួយចិនថែមទៀតអាមេរិកអាចនឹងហ៊ានរហូតដំឡើងពន្ធទំនិញពីចិនឆាប់ៗនេះផងក៏ថាបានព្រោះថាលោកត្រាំដូចជាមនុស្សម៉ាត់ណាម៉ាត់ដឹង មុនជាប់ឆ្នោតលោកបានសន្យាដកអាមេរិកចេញពីកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងពាណិជ្ជកម្មសេរីអន្តរប៉ាស៊ីហ្វិកហៅកាត់ថា TTP សប្តាហ៍នេះចូលកាន់អំណាចមិនបានស្រួលបួលផងលោកក៏ចុះហត្ថលេខាលើក្រឹត្យដកអាមេរិកពីកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀង TTP នេះដោយសន្យាមែនដើម្បីតបតនឹងអាមេរិករបស់លោកត្រាំបើនិយាយពីរឿងពាណិជ្ជកម្មអន្តរជាតិប្រហែលជាមិនបញ្ហាទេព្រោះចិនពូកែរកស៊ីតាំងពីដើមមកអាមេរិកដកខ្លួនពីកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងផ្សេងៗជាឱកាសសម ដែលដូច្នេះប្រទេសទាំងនោះអាចនឹងបើកចំហបាណិជ្ជកម្មជាមួយចិនកាន់តែទូលាយទៅវិញទេបាននិយាយពីផ្នែកយោធាចិនក៏មិនខ្លាចបញ្ចេញសាច់ដុំដាក់លោកត្រាំដែរអ្នកជំនាញនេះគិតថាចិនអាចតបតទៅអាមេរិកវិញបានកងទ័ពចិនទើបនឹងប្រកាសថាដាក់ឲ្យដំណើរការនាវាពិឃាតស៊ីនីងនាវាពិឃាតមួយនេះមានសមត្ថភាពកំទេចនាវាមួយទឹករឿយន្តហោះចម្បាំងបានចិនក៏មានមីស៊ីលប្រឆាំងនាវារបស់ខ្លួនដែរបច្ចុប្បន្នចិនកំពុងធ្វើការសាកល្បងម
ចិនមិនមានបញ្ហាអ្វីជាមួយរុស្ស៊ីទេតែថ្ងៃមុខរុស្ស៊ីប្រហែលជាអាចពន្យល់លោកត្រាំ
ចិនមិនមានបញ្ហាអ្វីជាមួយរុស្ស៊ីទេតែថ្ងៃមុខរុស្ស៊ីប្រហែលជាអាចពន្យល់លោកត្រាំឲ្យបន្ទន់អេរយាបតជាមួយចិនបន្តិចវិញក៏ថាបានគុំឲ្យអាមេរិកធ្វើអ្វីទាំងទុតឹងទឹះដូចនេះ កាសែតភ្នំពេញប៉ុបានដាក់ចំណងជើងធំជាងគេចំកណ្ដាលទំព័រមុខពីជួរថាស៊ីម៉ាក់បានរកឃើញគ្រាប់បែកគីមីពីគ្រាប់បន្សល់ពីសង្គ្រាមក្នុងសាលារៀនមួយអមជាមួយរូបភាពមន្ត្រីស៊ីម៉ាក់ស្រាវជ្រាវព័ត៌មានស្ដីពីគ្រាប់បែកគីមីទម្លាក់ចេញពីយន្តហោះអាមេរិកនៅក្នុងវត្តនិងសាលារៀននៅក្នុងខេត្តស្វាយរៀងកាសែតបានរាយការណ៍ថា អង្គការកម្ចាត់មីនកម្ពុជាហៅកាត់ថាស៊ីម៉ាក់បានរកឃើញគ្រាប់មិនទាន់ផ្ទុះចំនួន2គ្រាប់ដែលមានសារធាតុគីមីបន្សល់ពីសម័យសង្គ្រាមនៅក្នុងទីធ្លាសាលារៀនមួយក្នុងវត្តកូគីដែលស្ថិតនៅក្នុងស្រុករមៀហែកខេត្តស្វាយរៀងហើយប្រសិនបើមានការយកគ្រាប់បែកនេះចេញគឺអង្គការស៊ីម៉ាក់នឹងធ្វើការជម្លៀសប្រជាពលរដ្ឋចេញពីតំបន់ទីនោះកាសែតភ្នំពេញប៉ុស្តិ៍បានបញ្ជាក់ទៀតថាសារធាតុនៅក្នុងគ្រាប់បែកនេះ គឺជាសារធាតុដែលមានគេប្រើនៅក្នុងក្របបៃបង្ហូរទឹកភ្នែកហើយមានឥទ្ធិពលដែលធ្វើឲ្យប៉ះពាល់ទៅដល់ផ្លូវដង្ហើមតាមសំណេររបស់ភ្នំពេញប៉ុស្តិ៍លោកហេងរតនាបានបញ្ជាក់ថាតើក្របបៃនេះគឺជាមរតកនិងជារង្វាន់សល់ពីសម័យសង្គ្រាមសម្រាប់កូនខ្មែរជំនាន់ក្រោយៗទៀតឬមិនខុសពីភ្នំពេញប៉ុស្តិ៍នោះទេកម្ពុជាដេលីក៏យករឿងនេះធ្វើជារឿងធំរបស់ខ្លួនផងដែរ អមជាមួយរូបភាពនៅក្នុងបរិវេណនៃសាលាបឋមសិក្សានៅក្នុងខេត្តស្វាយរៀង កសែតបានដាក់ចំណងជើងថាក្របបែកគីមីពីរគ្រាប់កប់ក្នុងដីនៅសាលាបឋមសិក្សាមួយក្នុងខេត្តស្វាយរៀងបើតាមសំណេររបស់ដឹកខេមបូឌៀដេលីក្របបែកនោះគឺជាក្របបែកដែលទីហ៊ានអាមេរិកាំងទម្លាក់ពីលើអធំភេកចៈនៅក្នុងទស្សវត្សឆ្នាំ1960ប៉ុន្តែទើបតែបានរាយការណ៍ប្រាប់នៅខែនេះតែប៉ុណ្ណោះដោយមានអារម្មណ៍ភ័យខ្លាចក្រែងក្របបែកទាំងនេះនឹងច្រេះស៊ីហើយត្រូវលេចលាយសារធាតុគីមី បតាមសំណេររបស់ដឹកខេមបូឌៀដេលីលោកហេងរតនាដែលជាប្រធានអង្គការស៊ីម៉ាបានសម្ដែងការសោកស្ដាយដែលប្រជាពលរដ្ឋមិនបានរីកាជូនអង្គការស៊ីម៉ាឲ្យបានឆាប់ជាងនេះបតាមប្រភពរបស់អ្នកភូមិបានដឹងថាកន្លងទៅអ្នកភូមិមួយចំនួនធ្លាប់បានរីកាថាមានជំងឺឈឺក្បាលនិងក្អួតចង្អោនិងរមាស់ស្បែកជាដើមចំពោះរឿងក្របបែកគីមីពីរគ្រាប់នេះក៏បានក្លាយទៅជារឿងធំសម្រាប់កាសែតខ្មែរថែមនៅលើទំព័រមុខរបស់ខ្លួនផងដែរ នៅលើទំព័រមុខផ្នែកខាងឆ្វេងខាងលើកាសែតបានដាក់ចំណងជើងថាក្របបែកគីមីពីរគ្រាប់រកឃើញនៅស្វាយរៀងកាសែតបានរាយការណ៍ថាតាមលក្ខណៈបច្ចេកទេសស្ដីអំពីក្របបែកគីមីនេះគឺវាជាប្រភេទក្របបែកដែលដាក់នៅក្នុងធុងប្រភេទ២២០លីត្រដែលគេមានដាក់គីមីនៅក្នុងនោះហើយមានជាតិផ្ទុះហើយនៅក្នុងនោះមានសារធាតុគីមីដែលធ្វើឲ្យថប់ដង្ហើមនិងក្មេងកើតមកមិនគ្រប់ខែរួមទាំងហូរទឹកភ្នែកជាដើម យ៉ាងណាក៏ដោយមជ្ឈមណ្ឌលស៊ីម៉ាក់បានប្រាប់ពីលទ្ធភាពនៃការយកគ្រាប់បែកគីមីទាំងពីរគ្រាប់នេះចេញអាចនៅដើមខែកុម្ភៈខាងមុខឬក៏ចុងសប្តាហ៍នេះដល់ឲ្យរឿងធំជាងគេរបស់រដ្ឋស្មីកម្ពុជានៅថ្ងៃនេះគឺបញ្ហាព្រំដែនកម្ពុជានិងឡាវកាសែតបានដាក់ចំណងជើងពីជួរធំជាងគេលើទំព័រមុខថាគណៈកម្មការជំនាញកម្ពុជាឡាវនឹងដោះស្រាយបញ្ហាព្រំដែនដែលនៅសេសសល់ កាសែតបានរាយការណ៍ថាកិច្ចប្រជុំសាមញ្ញនៃគណៈកម្មការចម្រោះព្រំដែនកម្ពុជាឡាវនឹងបើកធ្វើឡើងនៅថ្ងៃទី 25 មករានេះនៅទីស្តីការគណៈរដ្ឋមន្ត្រីកិច្ចប្រជុំនេះភាគីកម្ពុជាដឹកនាំដោយលោកទេសរដ្ឋមន្ត្រីវ៉ាកំហុងដែលភាគីឡាវគឺដឹកនាំដោយរដ្ឋមន្ត្រីក្រសួងការបរទេស បើតាមរដ្ឋស្មីកម្ពុជាដដាលបន្ទាប់ពីកិច្ចប្រជុំភាគីទាំងពីរនឹងចុះហត្ថលេខាលើការកំណត់ហេតុនៃកិច្ចប្រជុំនេះផងដែរ កាសែតបានបន្តរាយការណ៍ថាការងារឯកភាពរបស់កម្ពុជានិងឡាវត្រូវបានធ្វើឡើងនៅក្នុងជំនួបរវាងលោករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីប្រសិខុនរដ្ឋមន្ត្រីក្រសួងការបរទេសកម្ពុជានិងរដ្ឋមន្ត្រីការបរទេសរបស់ឡាវកាលពីថ្ងៃទី 24 មករាម្សិលមិញលោកជុំសិនធរីបានប្រាប់រដ្ឋស្មីកម្ពុជាថាបន្ទាប់ពីជំនួបកិច្ចប្រជុំថ្ងៃទី 25 នេះគឺដើម្បីពង្រឹងបន្ថែមទៀតនៅកិច្ចសហប្រតិបត្តិការទ្វេភាគីគឺជាការជំរុញការផ្លាស់ប្តូរព័ត៌មានបទពិសោធន៍ រវាងមន្ត្រីជាន់ខ្ពស់នៃកម្រិតអគ្គនាយកដ្ឋាននៃប្រទេសទាំងពីរផងដែរដែលឡែករឿងធំជាងគេរបស់កម្ពុជាថ្មីនៅថ្ងៃនេះគឺបំណុលរបស់កម្ពុជាដែលជំពាក់អាមេរិកកាសែតបានដាក់ចំណងជើងពីជួរថាប្រជាពលរដ្ឋកម្ពុជាបានរងគ្រោះដោយសារសង្គ្រាមអាមេរិកកាលពីឆ្នាំ1960ដល់1965ហើយបច្ចុប្បន្នត្រូវរងគ្រោះបន្ថែមទៀតសងបំណុលអាមេរិកកាំង កាសែតបានរាយការណ៍ថាលោកផៃស៊ីផានមន្ត្រីជាន់ខ្ពស់របស់រដ្ឋាភិបាលកម្ពុជាបានអះអាងថាមកដល់ពេលនេះប្រជាពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរក៏ដូចជាអ្នកសេសសល់ជីវិតពីសង្គ្រាមបាននឹងកំពុងជាប់បន្ទុកធ្ងន់ធ្ងរបន្ថែមទៀតនៃការសងបំណុលចូលរួមសង្គ្រាមឥណ្ឌូចិនដែលបម្រើគោលនយោបាយបរទេសរបស់សហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកនៅចំនួនឆ្នាំ1960ដល់ឆ្នាំ1965 បតាមកម្ពុជាថ្មីការលើកឡើងរបស់មន្ត្រីជាន់ខ្ពស់រដ្ឋាភិបាលនេះគឺជាការចូលរួមឆ្លើយតបទៅនឹងប្រធានបទក្តៅមួយដែលកំពុងលេចធ្លោលើបណ្ដាញព័ត៌មានលានលានៅក្នុងប្រទេសកម្ពុជាដែលគួរឲ្យចាប់អារម្មណ៍គឺជាការទាមទារឲ្យអាមេរិកកាំងលុបបំណុលដែលកម្ពុជាជំពាក់កាលពីសម័យសាធារណរដ្ឋខ្មែររបស់លោកសេនាប្រមុខលន់នល់នៅអំឡុងឆ្នាំ1970ហើយនេះពេលនេះក៏មានក្រុមប្រជាពលរដ្ឋមួយចំនួនក៏កំពុងតែធ្វើយុទ្ធនាការទាម
ព័ត៌មានលឿនរហ័សច្បាស់លាស់និងស៊ីជម្រៅវិទ្យុបារាំង RFI សុខភាពនិងអនាម័យ
ផ្នែកឡើងបាយគឺជាជំងឺមួយដែលតែងតែកើតឡើងជាញឹកញាប់ទៅលើមនុស្សវ័យចំណាស់ចាប់ពីអាយុ65ឆ្នាំឡើងទៅនៅឯប្រទេសជឿនលឿននិងចាប់ពីអាយុ50ឆ្នាំនៅប្រទេសកម្ពុជាតើផ្នែកឡើងបាយឲ្យរោគសញ្ញាយ៉ាងណាខ្លះតើមានមធ្យោបាយការពារនិងព្យាបាលផ្នែកឡើងបាយនេះយ៉ាងដូចម្ដេចហើយតើគេអាចមើលឃើញឡើងវិញបានដែរឬទេសូមអញ្ជើញស្ដាប់អ៊ីងសុកមិញ
មើលມັນច្បាស់ឡើងມັນច្បាស់ឡើងស្រវាំងទៅស្រវាំងទៅលែងស្គាល់ពណ៌លែងឃើញពន្លឺជួនកាលបែកជាមើលឃើញរូបទ្វេរូបព្រឺៗនៅទីបំផុតក៏អាចងងឹតឈឹងតែម្ដងបើគ្មានការព្យាបាលជាទូទៅបាយផ្នែកវិជាជំងឺមនុស្សចាស់ហើយអាការៈសញ្ញាក៏មានច្រើនដែរយើងស្ដាប់ប្រសាសន៍របស់លោកវិជ្ជាមនិតងីមែងជម្រាបសួរលោកវិជ្ជាមនិតចា៎
តែជំនាញជំងឺអវ័យខ្លះដែលតាក់ទងនឹងផ្នែកមានការញឹកញាប់ច្រើនជាងគេនៅក្នុងប្រទេសកម្ពុជាជំងឺដែលយើងជួបប្រទះកាន់ទីគឺយើងបានធ្វើការអង្កេតស្មើទីកម្ពុជាហើយនៅឆ្នាំ2010ហើយចុងឆ្នាំ2010ហ្នឹងយើងសង្កេតឃើញថាអត្រាប្រតិកម្មផ្នែកនៅក្នុងខ្មែរហ្នឹងវាមានថាជា 0.3%ប្រហែលនៅកាយសក្រមមានរហូតដល់1.2%ដែលថាត្រាំតែមានថយចុះប៉ុន្តែជំងឺនៅក្នុងដំណកមានភាពការផ្នែកហ្នឹងគឺភាពច្រើនជាងគេគឺមានរហូតដល់ 70% ហ្នឹងគឺបង្កឡើងដោយសារផ្នែកយ៉ាងដែរហើយជំងឺទី2ហ្នឹងគេហៅថាជំងឺកំ កំហុសកំហុសនេះមកលើការនិយាយនឹងត្រូវការវ៉ែនតាដើម្បីកែបន្តិចនេះឲ្យផ្នែកនេះមានការរចនាទីមួយគឺជំងឺការជំងឺទឹកដក់ដែលគេហៅថាស្លូកូនតាមគេហៅស្លូកូនហើយមានជំងឺទីបីហើយបន្តមកជំងឺមួយចំនួនទៀតតើមានណាស់បញ្ហាបាក់នៅខាងក្រោយជំងឺទឹកដក់ផែនជំងឺគេហៅជំងឺមេត្រាហើយបាក់ទឹកម៉ាកូឡាមួយទៀតនៅខាងហ្នឹង
ตอนที่มีหายไปนั่นคือตอบที่การที่มีทางบนหมดนั้นเอาไว้ได้หายค่ะจมูกแผลล้างบายนู้นจ้ะตอนที่มีหลับไม้คือมีการมีจมในปฏิกิริยาที่คือมันมีทางไกลเนี่ยไกลเนี่ยพอดีนั่นไกลเนี่ยพอมีเสียงอย่างนี้มีหลังจากหลังจากอับมันมีการหลังจากอับในแง่ที่หายการที่มีเนี่ยดาวบ่ายคือไกลเนี่ยพอดีนั่นคือหลังจากอับจ้าจ้าสิ่งที่หายไปคือหลังจากที่นั่นคือ
มันได้มกที่หายไปบ้านจิตเนยยืงในสกสกใบจิตเราล้างใบตัวเวียงอย่างโดยเฉพาะหรือก่อนนี้จิตการในธรรมดาสำหรับมนุษย์จ้าในเปิดดาวเวียงมวยคือบ่มบุญหายพวกนี้เป็นการผิดที่มองคือในการบุญหายเลยครับผิดจากเรียนในการบุญหลังใบในการบ้านต่อร่างกายทางกระตุ้นที่ เป็นการปรับฟื้นนี่ไม่เพียงแค่ในการพิจารณาเรื่องในประเด็นนี้ในการใช้มันการการเกิดประโยชน์ในประเด็นบางอย่างนั่นคือนั่นคือเวลาปรับเป็นบางสิ่งเนาะสิ่งนี้เหรอเราเคยเอาเนี่ยเคยหลับมาที่จริงได้คือเกิดเป็นสมุนไพรปฏิกิริยาการโตมาเนาะว่าจะเอาอย่างที่ปรับตัวไปนั่นคือเอาเหตุการณ์ใดๆเป็นการปรับปฏิกิริยาขณะหรืออะไรก็ การชนะในหลังมาแล้วโดยที่เรียนการปราศรัยเป็นเพียงพลังหนึ่งนู่นพลังหนึ่งนู้นคือการปราศรัยพลังหนึ่งนู้นในกฎหมายหนึ่งนู้นนั่นยืนยันชื่อเรื่องการจึงมีรอยเส้นที่ตามไหลก็อาจจะออกไปดังมาได้เป็นเรื่องการปฏิบัติแต่ส่วนที่นี่ก็เรื่องที่ปราศรัยพลังหนึ่งนู้นในจิตกรรมตัวแก่ตัวก็ปีกอื่น
ร้อยนะร้อยตายจะนั่นก็อาจจะออกเป็นหลังบ่ายได้เราจะดูมือที่คือมีบางใจการเงินมีจำนวนที่ถือในหลังบ่ายนั่นคือจำนวนในโครงสร้างอย่างเช่นนี้นะคือมันจะตีจำนวนเป็นน้องตีจำนวนนั่นคือเป็นการมากที่ในหลังบ่ายจำนวนเกี่ยวกับเรื่องการเป็นหมอปุ๋ยก็อ่านที่คือในเพื่อมาเรียนเป็นตัวนั้น ก็อาจมีการมีถึงมีถึงมีที่กระทรวงในเรื่องความเป็นผู้มีผู้ดีจะมีถึงมีโตเยอะอะไรนั่นคืออาจจะเอาโกงหมายมีเงินมาจับตัวเงินในการที่เป็นความหมกเหม็นในการเทรดในการมาไหนนี่ให้ลำบากคือชี้จมูกหรือว่ามนุษย์จ้าตาเกี่ยวกับจ้าเนาะคือจับเปียอยู่ประมาณได้แต่ละจ้าลูกจ้าเป็นเด็ก
ต้องมาได้คือในสกมายมีแต่ตามตามประเทศหนุ่ม เป็นเช่นนี้แต่สมัยยังยืนจับได้ที่การเกิดทะเลข้างในทะเลมันจะมันในการจับที่อยู่ ហើយសិក្សាឡើងទៅចា៎ពីតែមកសូវយើងនិយាយថាមានជំងឺកាត់នៃ 50 ឆ្នាំឡើងទៅមិនមែនតែក្រុមហាគាត់ក៏អាចកើតបាទពេលនេះកើតនោះក៏អាចកើតប៉ុន្តែភាគច្រើនមានតែនឹងគឺមនុស្សថាចាប់ពីអាយុ 50 ឆ្នាំឡើងទៅគេឃើញមានច្រើនយើងបានធ្វើអង្កេតមានដែរនៅយើងគិតទៅលើមនុស្សចាស់វិញពីអាយុ 50 ឆ្នាំឡើងទៅនោះគឺយើងមានអត្រាខ្ពស់ពលរដ្ឋដល់ 4%
ហើយឡើងបាយនេះមានផ្ដោតរោគសញ្ញាអ្វីសម្រាប់មុខបញ្ញារំយើងឲ្យដឹងជាមុនដែរទេពីមួយដោយខ្ញុំសូមជម្រាបហើយអញ្ចឹងគឺខ្ញុំដឹងថាគេប្រើប្រយោជន៍នេះបានស្អាតជំនាញទៅទីដែលគេប្រើប្រាស់នោះតាមអ្នកជំនាញមានគោលស្នាដូចនេះគឺទីមួយគឺគាត់មានឈឺចាប់អីទេប៉ុន្តែគាត់ក្មេងគាត់ហ្នឹងគឺគាត់ប្រើស្រវាំងទីក្នុងទីក្រុងមិនដឹងថាមើលទៅគាត់ប្រើស្រវាំងដូចយើងថាចុះអាប់ហ្នឹងគឺស្រវាំងទីក្នុងទីក
ให้มูทิศต่อสั้นเย็นถึงเม็ดต่อสั้นเย็นถึงนี่ต้องล้างบ่ายมันในไทยล้างบ่ายละหูดาวแต่การขมายังหายกระตุ้งคือมันในทางปีนี้ยังมือตะลุยปุ๊บใส่ในประกอบนั้นกับลายโกนสมองนั่นคือสอบอันนี้มาในสังคมมือเดินเดินเดินนะ
จ้า
คือมันร้ายนั่นคือการรู้สัญญาสำคัญในเรื่องสิ่งก่อนะ
ลูกประจำเด็กชิมสมกับภาษามันติดทับตาเมียนเต้เปียถักจุลเปิลมันอาจช่วยบ้านมันอาจช่วยสร้อยสร้องหรือเป็นเมียนจมเงือภายในลางไม้นี้อย่า
น่าจะปลูกในลางไม้คือยุ่ยยักคือเปียในทับใส่ลางไม้แบบนั้นนั่นคือจะสร้างไปมาร้อยที่ร้อยในเปียดยิงพีบ้านเราจะกาบ่อแต่ทำไมยังให้กับบ่อแล้วก็เวลากับในลางมานี่เองเนาะคือเสียใจคือหนึ่งคือเอาหรือคืออย่างนี้หรือคืออย่างเงินหร
ือ
คืออย่างเงินสันใต้แต่สั้นดีกว่าตึกมันเคยการเวลากับที่คือเอาแบบไปทำบายนี่แกจะตึงคลายไปเลยเนาะเสียใจยี่สิ่งดีมวยสิ่งดีเป็นบ่เราตาไปตึงไปจะเป็นบายไปเฉลี่ยเดี๋ยวเป็นน้องให้แต่คือเอาใครกว่านั่งไปจะชื่อติดได้คือจะพอลำบากมุ้ยให้ในเป็นยังไม่กล้าแบกขั้นมันคือเอากระเพื่อมากกว่านั่งมันมันรอเลย
จ้า
จ้าที่จะพอลำบาก
อันเช่นตอนนี้มันช่วยบ่ายนั่งวิธีการเปี๊ยกกับอาการจมูกในหลังบ่ายนี้ได้หรือเ
ปล่าจำพวกวิธีการเปี๊ยกคือที่มวยเอาไว้โดยสำคัญต้องปฏิบัติตามมือหายพวกเปี๊ยกหรือเปลี่ยนแต่สัญญาเหมือนจ้านั่นคือมันนี่ครับคือเราจะจับกระดาษการเปลี่ยนเด็กนั่นคือมุกเกิดเสียมันตาในเรื่องที่นั้นครับจำใบการเปลี่ยนผลีปุ๋ยอุตราไวโอเลตนั่นคือจำใบการเปลี่ยนผลีในตัวต่างไปยื่นดิ้งไม่ยังไม่ได้เสียการเปลี่ยนจำใบยื่นเรื่องการปทอจะปุ๋ยอุตราไวโอเลตนั้นแต่เธอเอาเสียยังไงสว่างแต่เอาเสียยังลามานติดรองติดรองทีนี้คือเด็กสาการเด็กก็ยังเสียแต่จำใบเสียมันตาใบเสียมุกการเปลี่ยนในเรื่องที่คือการนี้มันมีโทษหน้าด้วยก็หลักบ้องหลักโต้หลักวิ่งนี่ยังจะไม่เกิดเสียสาปีเนี่ยจำเป็นปักรองจะเป็นการปฏิกิริยาภายในปีใดคือมันในทางแต่ฉันจะมีเรื่องกลุ่มขมิ้นยังเคยมาได้จะเป็นยังเคยจวงนั้นแต่มีถึงยังซึ่งเที่ยวดีถึงยังสู้อยู่นั่นคือจำได้แต่ฉับขี้บ้าด้วยก็เรียนที่ดีคือมันหน่อปูอีกนั่นอย่างไรยังวนร้านอย่างไรที่การปูร้านไอ้มือที่คือยิงคือมีการประปัดงานมันจะนุ่นนะอาจจะปักวอลเราเป็นอย่างไรได
้
แต่จ้าได้ปฏิบัติงานในจุดทำประตูเพื่อคอมพิวเตอร์ที่ก็ในไฮทัสเตอร์นั่นคือมีการประปัดงานเปลี่ยนแต่สนามเล็กแต่สนามประปัดนั่นอาจจะเป็นอย่างไรได้
จ้าเอาคนลูกวิจารณ์เด็ดสมิจฉาโลกศาสตราจารย์วิจารณ์เด็ดอีเมย์คือเจียประเทศนักการวิทยาเจียสกปรกแผนหนึ่งเจียประเทศมณฑีแปดแผนมัตเตอร์เพียบการวิจัยสวีเดน
วิทยุบารัง RFI จิตธรรมระพิษาสายมุดง่ายดับใบเมาส์ปีเมาส์ปรำปีเปรตดับเมาส์ปรำใบหยุ
ดโดยมีการวิธีปูนเมียนใบเมาส์ขึ้นมุดง่ายคือเปลือกปีเมาส์ปรำปีดับเมาส์ปรำใบง่ายรุ่งเช้าปีเมาส์มุ้ยดับเมาส์ปีเปลือกปีเมาส์ปรำปีดับเมาส์ปรำใบ
ส้มคอมเพล็กซ์บาสดับวิทยุบารัง RFI ไกด์สปีเมกะเฮิร์ตเนปนุ่มเป็นหนึ่งเสียมเรียบไกด์สบุญเช็ดปรำเมกะเฮิร์ตเนปบัดดับบ้องกรองประสัยฮันุนั่งกำปองจาน
ดับวิทยุบารังดับใบสกอลปีพบโลกกันได้ใช่ไหมนั่งดับใบตัวตู้จิมเฮดัง
เนสต
ចាំវិទ្យុបារាំងអន្តរជាតិ RFI នៅពេលនេះកម្មវិធីព័ត៌មានរយៈពេល២ម៉ោងរបស់យើងបានឈានចូលមកដល់ទីបញ្ចប់សូមអរគុណចំពោះការយកចិត្តទុកដាក់តាមដានស្ដាប់របស់អស់លោកអ្នកនៅពេលបន្តិចទៀតនេះលោកអ្នកនៅបានស្ដាប់ព័ត៌មានជាភាសាបារាំងហើយនៅម៉ោង២និង30នាទីលោកអ្នកនឹងបានស្ដាប់បន្តព័ត៌មានខ្លីតាមរយៈវិទ្យុបារាំងអន្តរជាតិសូមអរគុណរ៉ូសាដែលបានជួយបញ្ជាខាងផ្នែកបច្ចេកទេសនៅពេលនេះខ្ញុំប៉ុនសុផាន់និង